still alive? You still doing good? All right, we made it through one. Let's do another one, huh? What do you guys want to do?
The next song.
The next song. The next song is going to be, let's do 40 miles.
Okay.
Before, in case we get cut off again.
Mm-hmm.
This is an original song, 40 miles. You can find the video on YouTube and all that. These two fine-looking gentlemen weren't in the video. We had to use stunt doubles.
You couldn't afford it.
Was a wild one in my younger days, breaking rocks on them old highways. 40 more miles of road to pave. I hit it like we were working on a chain gang. Same room playing music yet together.
It's funny because that song's only 5 years old.
Yeah, well, you know what? I wrote it before that.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're having a good time.
I always say that you don't play a gig before 11.
Yeah.
When we started playing on Broadway, and I was like, I guess you can play a gig anytime.
We actually used to play at 10 a.m. on Sundays. We were our first gig in Nashville.
Yep.
And we didn't have to bring Saturday night energy to Sunday morning.
Dave was sleeping anyway.
Oh, Dave's always asleep.
What do we got?
Emily is asking for Hank Jr.
Hank Jr.? Oh, Emily. all I got is, I didn't sit down and learn a whole bunch of Hank Jr. songs.
That's not what your quarantine was about?
No.
Learning Hank Jr.'s catalog?
No. And I don't
know that Donaldson.
Emily asked for something different. I don't feel right playing.
It's a fairy tale.
I'll play Family Traditions if Dave yells all the other words.
All the crowd parts?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Gotcha.
I thought you were going to say no. All right. What's it, E?
It's usually Katie's part.
What's that?
It's usually Katie's
part. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I know what we're doing next.
You know what my wife said? My wife said, make sure you guys are all off Wi-Fi. I don't know if you guys are on Wi-Fi down here. But it could be slowing any kind of stream down.
I'm kind of training me like Sammers.
All right. Country music singers have been a real close family. But lately it sounds like kinfolk that disowned a few others than me. Well, I guess it's
that song to crowds and they haven't sung it back.
Yeah, I just need to feel a little more familiar.
God, there's so many songs I want to play in so little time.
I want to do another song where we sing weird backup vocals.
Weird or good backup vocals?
I think both.
It's going to be weird either way.
Did you do Atlantic City?
We're going to do that.
You don't want to do it right now?
I want to do my hometown.
All right. Texas music. Fuck yeah. All right. I mean, F yeah. I don't know if you're allowed to swear.
FCC rules before noon. I have no idea.
All right.
Cool.
Charlie Robinson, my hometown. This is Dave's hometown, right?
All of them.
All of the hometowns.
Thank you.
if I ever get out that way. I'll see you in Austin, Dave Austin. But I won't have long to stay.
Dave Austin, and I forgot Nashville, which is where we are, which is very pathetic.
Dave, would you like to talk about how that is your song at all?
Yeah, so I grew up in this small country south of here.
I was just joking.
Oh.
All right. Hey,
Ithaca?
These those off-brand seltzers I brought up here today?
So I looked it up. They're actual Bon Viv.
They are.
Yeah, those are the ones you
bought. They were just like shitty printed ones.
They just came up with a new logo. But I don't know, Dave. I don't do PR for Bon and Viv. Or Bon Viv.
No?
No.
Bon and Viv?
Weird.
That's what I thought it was.
Oh, Bon and Viv. They live down the street, right? By George and Diane.
But it's a good morning drink, right? You're enjoying that?
It is a good morning.
Oh, are you boozing up there?
Yeah.
Am I boozing?
I think, yeah.
Yeah,
good morning there. We're at Camp Redfoot here, live streaming to the world and beyond.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm hoping there's a couple of Martians out there checking it out.
Oh, yeah. Stay away. I'd stay on Mars, though.
Well, maybe not Martians, just aliens.
Extraterrestrials.
That's who I'm hoping is tuning in. We're trying to get outside of Nashville. You know, we've outgrown our shoes here. We're just too big for Nashville.
It's not that I think I'm a big deal. It's that scientific proves that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So
that I'm better than
we thought maybe the next goal could be America, but it's just too small to hold us. So we're really looking at exoplanets to try to figure this out.
Much like Pitbull, we want to be worldwide.
I want to be galaxy-wide.
Galaxy-wide.
Yeah. I'm not talking about the universe. That's a little big for our britches, but
yeah.
Let's not get carried away.
What do you guys want to play? Let's do let's do Achilles.
Okay.
G for Jesus here.
G for Jesus. 1, 2.
I got a weakness, so I got a weakness. got a weakness. Oh, I got a weakness. I got a weakness. Oh, I got a weakness. I got a weakness. Oh, I got a weakness. I got a weakness. Oh, I got a weakness. I got a weakness.
Since we played
eight and a half years.
8.5 years, that's why I got
much. Right. Well, you got a request there, Dave?
Yeah, Al Green.
Al Green
from TJ.
I mean,
I don't know, man.
I'm gonna look it up actually. Hey, I really like Al Green.
Let's stay together, loving you weather.
I don't know that I know anything.
At times are good, bad, happiest, right?
All right, TJ, I'm going to think about that for a second. Because we don't want Paul singing that one. I think
you need to sing that. You don't want it, but you need it. Hello, Bruce.
Oh, Bruce?
Yeah. Via the band.
All right.
Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Baby, everything that dies.
tired of getting caught out on that losing end. Well, I talked to a man last night, gonna do a little favor for him. Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything that dies someday come back. Guys, thanks for tuning in. We are Zachariah Red in the Rafters. You can see our Venmo up there, and make sure you follow, you know, any of the donations for the causes they're reaching out for today.
Good people doing good things.
Yeah. And so try to help everyone out. You know.
What's you thinking, guys?
I'm thinking you guys ought to sing a song.
Okay.
Yeah. What do you guys want to sing?
Tex, what do you got?
Ooh. Something about Texas, I'm sure.
Or hard seltzer.
I do like seltzer. How about some Merle?
Okay. Merle, all right.
Yeah. My hat don't hang on the same nail too long. My ears can't stand to hear a simple song. And I don't leave the highway wrong enough, bogged down in the mud. Cause I got rebel fever in my blood. Rebel fever, kind that can't be measured by degree. Rebel fever, ain't no kind of cure. This time I'd like to lay down.
Everybody, woohoo! And the crowd goes wild.
Yeah!
That was most most of the verses anyway.
You had.
I mean, you missed one, dude. Yeah. We haven't played these songs in a long time. You got one you want to do?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna take a piss break here real quick.
Oh, a little piss break, huh?
Yeah. Usually right about now, I'd be walking the tip jug.
Oh, yeah, speaking of tip
jug. piss break in.
Stuck in the middle?
With who?
Me. One, two, three. Cheers to you, John. Thank you.
I got just regular water.
Yeah, that works. It's a cute thermos, though.
Cute, huh?
It's kind of cute, I guess.
Yeah, I guess I never really looked at it that way.
All right, let's do John Prine, Crazy as a Loon.
Cool.
You're going to have to start.
Oh, I yeah, it's been a while, I know.
Thank you. pack of camel cigarettes in a sleeve of my t-shirt. I was headed out to Hollywood. Should have had my paperwork. The town will make you crazy. Just get a little time. You'll be walking around the circles down in Hollywood.
Makes me laugh every single time.
I just was going to say, like, that's the most eloquent like way to put...
I just imagine him having, fish. Like, 8 pounds of fried cod. Like, just on a plate in a living room at all times.
Yeah. Watched a show called Alone last night.
Yeah.
And the guy...
Did you watch it with somebody, though?
Kind of. Serena was sleeping. Okay. I was kind of alone when I was watching it.
Carry on.
Anyway, it's a wilderness show, and the guy was so stoked, he's... catching all these fish, and he's like, I'm gonna eat fish. I'm gonna eat like a king. I'm like, you're gonna eat fish all day? All day, every day? You're eating like a king?
It's a lot of fish. As far as a freak.
All right. Fish pass.
There it is.
Now my widow, she weeps by my grave. Tears full free for her man she couldn't save. Shot down in cold blood by a gun that carried fame. All for use and no good worthless claim. Now there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air. Got time for any more? What do we got?
I can't.
I don't know when they're gonna cut it, but
probably two more.
Two yeah. more? Let's do two more. What do we want to do?
Honestly, this has been so much fun.
Yeah, it's been a ton of fun.
Yeah.
I don't know what to play next. Thanks. Hey, let's do since we were kids.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I got no four-wheel drive. Little house on a hill. It ain't most to brag on, but I damn sure will. And when the money got real low, you didn't fold. So wait on better pay in the shore. And when the rain comes down in buckets, moves head for the hills.
I hope they think it's killer out there. Not so much as you guys. No. What do you guys want to close with? Let's do one more. Let's close with something good. Say goodbye to everybody.
Like we do every show?
Mm-mm.
No, not today.
I can't just sing virtually like this. Maybe I could now that I can yell a little bit. Let's do it. It'll be fun.
Yeah. Sure. Okay. Take a freight train down to the freight train store, guys.
Is that where they get freight trains?
Yeah. Oh. Where else do you think you buy them?
All right, Dave.
Oh, shit.
Another song you start.
Yeah. Guitar, you know?
Paul's lesser known talent so he can whistle every flute solo for every bunch of Tucker Band song.
Four.
What the hell?
once again, we're Zachariah Red on the Rafters. It's Dave Austin. Dave Austin, backwards. And Paul Sikowski. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
One more time, I said thanks. And stay tuned all day long. There's a ton of good stuff coming up from Rabotat and CIRCUITRY. And the money's going to a good cause.
Good people, good cause.
Even if you got extra money and you want to throw something on everyone's Venmo, that's also kind of a good cause, you know?
Directly to the source.
No middleman.
No middle
Venmo, I guess.
Venmo, I guess.
But thanks a lot, guys. We appreciate it. We'll see you guys around.
See ya.